It is Dreetha, and today I'm going to be doing an everyday college makeup routine.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you. So.
I don't want makeup every day to college, but this is as if I would wear makeup every day. Okay, so I'm gonna be looking over here in this little mirror. So that's why I'm looking this way. I'm not gonna be telling y'all the product. It's not a tutorial. I'm just doing a routine. So I'm gonna do a voiceover because I'm gonna be playing music.
Okay, so right here, I'm spooling in my eyebrows. Then I'm going to start filling them in with the NYX eyebrow pencil. I know I said I was going to tell my products, but I'm going to just sell them anyways. So, you know. Okay, so right here, I'm finna start concealing my eyebrows with the e.l.f. Camo Concealer in the shade. I don't know the shade, but I'm concealing them. And I think it's something with cinnamon on it. I don't know. But yeah, I'm concealing my eyebrows. And I don't know who I thought I was right here with my half done face and with my hair not did, but I guess I was having a concert. Y'all, ain't this part like soothing to watch? Like, just look at it. Like, look at how I'm sculpting the eyebrows. So perfect. Okay, so right here, I'm putting the e.l.f. Camo Concealer on my eyelid to give my eyes some color so I won't leave it plain, since this is an everyday makeup routine. So right here, I'm using the Fenty Beauty Matte Foundation. I'm using 4 squirts of it. I forgot the shade, but I have that in the e.l.f. Camo Concealer in the description box below. Right here, I'm using that same e.l.f. Camo Concealer to conceal the highlight part of my face where I want the sun to hit and shine off of my face. Okay, y'all, before I tell y'all what I'm using, look at what I did. I messed up my face, bro, but we're gonna get it right. The Black Radiance Powder Contour in the shade medium to dark. Thank you. Here I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me baking powder, but I don't bake. I just set my face. I literally just put it on and press it in, and that's it. Okay, y'all, I wasn't gonna do a voiceover for this part because all this self-explanatory, but I will say that I used the duo lash glue to put my lashes on. And yeah. So here I'm about to set my face with some LA Girl setting spray, and then I'm finna put on some highlight. I don't know where I got that highlight from, if so. Then I'm gonna put on some blush out of the LA Colors makeup palette.
Okay, now I'm gonna do my hair, and then I'm gonna show y'all the finished look, okay? So, like I said, this is not a tutorial. This is a routine, so if you want a tutorial, let me know. Okay, so, a little bottle, need some silicone, and then I need a magic comb. And that's it. So this is the end of the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you want some more makeup tutorials or anything, just let me know, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.